They may be called the Oklahoma City Thunder, but make no mistake, the entire state has pledged loyalty to the team, and Tulsa is no exception.
The Thunder had some great success over the playoffs, and I think Tulsa and the community has really embraced the team, and it really shows.
Jeff Nickler is the assistant general manager for the BOK Center. He says when the tickets for tonight's game went on sale earlier this year, they sold out fast. And that, he says, shows the devotion Tulsa fans have for the Thunder.
I'll tell you, well, normally for concerts, we have a smaller capacity, but for tonight, we have the full arena open, and it's actually the largest sporting event ever to be here at the BOK Center.
Hey, we have any Thunder fans here?
These young students are from some of the neediest schools in North Tulsa. They got to spend this afternoon learning about the importance of education and hard work from the Thunder coaches and commentators.
They really do care about the students, and they care about young people, and so I'm glad that they're here.
I think it's going to be really cool because I've never been here, and it's really big and nice, and I'm going to catch a shirt if they do throw it.
For these kids, the time the team has invested in them is just another reason to love the Thunder.
This is like my first time being in the BOK Center, so I'm like, I don't know, like, whether to, I really don't know what to do right now.
I love basketball, so I love the Thunders. I'm really excited to be here.